how Jesus suffered on earth is for us to have eternal life. Let us be grateful in this. The city was Jerusalem, the time was long ago, the people called him Jesus. I'm